What's going on, everyone? Check out the wood stack behind me. I'm almost done. I'm about 3/4 of the way through, so got about 25% of that stack left to cut up. So I got a big pile right here ready to go. And I just got the split fire 2600. That's what I want to show you guys today. Check this guy out. This thing is awesome. Got a lot of hours on this. Between me and my brother, we both use this to split wood to heat our homes. And what I love about this is that you set the log right up here, right on the deck here, and you got your maul. This thing splits both ways. So once it comes through this way, splits it, you can just take a piece, slide it over to this side, and run that throttle back the other way. Split it again. Cuts cutting time in half or more, I would say. It's got the Honda GC 190 engine on there. Super easy to start. Just pull this out. We'll pull that throttle out. Tug on the rope there, and it should fire right up in a couple of pulls, one or two. And yeah, this thing is a workhorse. It really gets a lot of work done. So if you guys like this channel, thumbs up, subscribe, and let me demo this out for you. Show you how much I can get through of this pile. All right, check it out. split wire 2600. I just split for 1 hour, 1 hour and 3 minutes, and I hit almost half of that pile. So let's take another look at it from this side. Almost half. We'll say a third. Yeah, this thing, just one guy, 1 hour, got all that wood split, ready to season. Get ready for next burning season. I have everything I need for this season. This will be next year's. So it's going to be in excellent condition. Probably 80 to 90% dried out, maybe 100%. So, got to finish the rest of the stack. Stay tuned. All right, guys, if you like the video, thumbs up, subscribe, and hit the bell notification in case you want to see all the other videos. Take care.